insisted we'd put on this little act.
Vandis!
As I told one of your customers, it usually is. Let's get this over with.
I'll deal with the burglar. You take the handsome one, killer.
Stop calling me that!
All right. You made your point. Killer my ass.
Did he hurt you?
No, thankfully. He seemed intent on letting the bandit do his dirty work for him. And he would have succeeded had the great lender not sent you. My shipment is safe, and my livelihood with it. You must allow me to reward you.
We can speak of that once you're safe in Northreach. I'll accompany you there.
So, you and my mother were right. It is always bandits.
And were it not for the kindness of our free sword here, you'd be buying your order back from them at twice the price. Now, if you don't mind, I have a pressing appointment at the Vale before my return to Boklad. Farewell.
Oh, I almost forgot. I suppose you'd be wanting your linen. You'll be happy to know both bolts arrived safely along with the rest of the delivery. I've also added a few extra lengths of our finest fabrics to the bundle. Free of charge.
Are you sure?
My mother would insist. It's the least we can do for the man who saved our shipment.
How's that done then? Now it's back to Hortense with her cloth.
Clive, sorry again for sending you all that way. But you did get my order, didn't you?
Don't worry. I have it. I believe this will more than satisfy your needs.
Let's see here. One bolt of red, one bolt of blue. What's this? I don't recall ordering any silk or velvet or... Is this gold work? Krieger's ghost. If that devilet of a draper expects me to pay for these...
You needn't worry on that score, Hortense. They were a gift. For services rendered. I can always return them if you like.
Oh, no. Oh, there's no need to be hasty now, Clive. I'm sure I can put all three to good use. Speaking of which one's most to your liking?
I don't know. This one, I suppose.
I've a mind to give a piece to Jill. Did you know she's quite the little seamstress?
I know needlecraft was amongst her lessons at the castle.
Her lessons? Oh, that's right. The two of you were raised together in Rosalith, weren't you?
Not quite together, but... When my father put down the uprising in the Northern Territories, Jill was taken as a ward to ensure that her father, the Silvermane, would keep the peace.
She's an honest-to-goodness princess then, isn't she? I could tell, you know. Some people just have that air about them. Not many round here, mind. I'd offer to sew her something that might better suit her station. But she'd most likely turn me down, as she always does. Tell me not to waste the fabric when it's better used on the children.
Don't take it the wrong way. She certainly seems to be attached to the last outfit you made her.
Oh, sometimes I think she never takes it off.
Or perhaps she'll make something for herself with your gift. Either way, I'm sure she won't turn it down.
We'll see, I suppose.
Lady Hortense said she'd give us our dresses soon. Said they'd be made of linen.
Not sackcloth. I've never had a dress made of linen.
Thank you. Is it true what I'm hearing, Sid?
Sid, I know that when we came to the hideaway, we chose to let go of our past in order that we might focus on our future.
We did.
Nonetheless, I was wondering if... Well, I know you are from Rosaria, and I'm in need of someone with intimate knowledge of those lands. Apparently, the duchy is home to all manner of curative herbs found nowhere else in the realm. Among them is a flower called a Morganbeard that increases the potency of lesser medicines.
I can't say that I've had much practice healing. My youth was spent in the Bailey.
A shame. You see, the hideaway relies heavily upon medicines procured from afar. And when those shipments are late, well, it's our sick who suffer. If we could find this flower and learn to grow it here, we might save many lives. However, as you are well aware, Imperial occupation has rendered the roads unsafe for those like me, untrained in the military arts. Now, I'm not asking the busiest man in the hideaway to drop everything and make the journey for me, but if you happen to be in the duchy on other business...
Tell me of these Morganbeards, then.
But of course. If my old tomes are to be believed, the flowers are bright yellow and as large as goblin's eyes. Oh, and they grow in the marshes of Sorrowise. If I am to propagate them here in the backyard, I will require several samples, preferably of blooms which have already gone to seed. And before I forget, I do seem to recall learning in the course of my research that their odor has the tendency to attract unsavory creatures. Nothing you cannot handle, though, I'm sure.
Planting those seeds, then.
Thank you for sticking with us.
Those of us who are still here have to look after each other.
It'll take ages to tidy all this.
Thank you.
marshes near the Abbey are certainly damp. Let's see if they're damp enough for Morganbeards.
This one.
Bright yellow. These are our Morganbeards, all right. Well, I've gone to this much trouble. Might as well gather as many as I can. There's something familiar about this scent. It reminds me of home. Hopefully this will be enough. I've had my fill of goblins.
Is it true what I'm hearing, Sid?
It is rare that we see you so often in the backyard, Sid. What brings you to the gardens?
I found your flowers.
Yes, yes, wonderful. These are almost identical to the plates in my tome. Did you have any trouble locating them?
Finding them was the easy part, but it's odd. They remind me of my childhood somehow. I don't remember these flowers specifically, but we must have grown them in the castle garden. If the petals are meant to improve the effectiveness of medicines, it's possible that the core physicians grew them for the tinctures and treatments they made my brother.
If the ducal healers were convinced of their properties, that is all the more reason to begin growing our own supply here. Oh, allow me to use some of the flowers you brought me to make something that might aid you on your travels. I need only a moment to extract the essence from the petals. And here we are. A phial of pure Morganbeard extract. A single drop added to any one of your restoratives will increase its potency. At least I hope it will.
Let's see about planting those seeds.
Thank you.